Hey, it's Mark here with Buckeye Outdoors. We're out here in front of Cedar Point. We just landed ourselves a 10-pounder. Everything's looking great. We got lots of fish all over the place, but it's not quite the fish to win the fall brawl. It's going to take at least a 12-pounder to be in the money.
Shaking his head.
Ooh. Make sure you keep your rod that way.
Goodness.
That's a good one. All right, man. Good deal.
Good job.
That's a hog.